Ah, good times. Woohoo! Crispy. Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's dead. Right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. See, old boy? You aren't the death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
In Gotham with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker, you remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis...
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? Show your face! Out of ideas, Bats? off. Oh, you know, you almost had me scared back then. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
I'm afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten.
And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman! I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
It's over.
The whole world knows. What now?
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the nightfall protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed. One chance, Slade. Leave Gotham. Now.
I don't think so. You've taken out the bombs. Nice work. We've still got the roads locked down, and our watchtower's keeping eyes on the skies.
There's a well-protected watchtower in the south of Miyagani Island. I need to plan my attack.
Give me half the money. money they spent on this army, and I'd kill the bat in 2 seconds.
Checkpoints are still standing. I'll leave you to the militia.
You should have known better than to come back to Gotham, Slade.
I've waited years for this rematch, but I was never gonna do it for free.
A checkpoint in the south of Miyagani Island. Everyone I take out is a blow to the occupation. Every blow sends a message.
Admirable, sir, but I should warn you, the soldiers are armed. Force might not work in this instance.
You see what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out.
This occupation's over, Slade. You're done.
You think I care about the militia? about Gotham? I'm an assassin, Batman. And I came here tonight to do one thing.
Then do it. Grand Avenue, Slade. I'll be waiting. Grand Avenue. I'm coming for you, Slade.
I imagine he's rather aggrieved at your success so far this evening. You'll have to be at your best to beat him.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off this island.
Yes, sir, but please be cautious. Scans indicate that Deathstroke's tank has a 360-degree field of vision. He'll be impossible to catch unaware.
Do you know what every guy who's fought with me and walked away has in common, Batman? I got them next time.
Cobra offline. I've got support nearby. I'm sending it in. Cobra's remaining.
Just a matter of time before I find you, Dark Knight.
Deathstroke is my first priority.
Here.
Nice driving, idiot. He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
Your chance. It's over.
I'll kill you, Batman.
Then you better hope someone puts up the bounty.
Oh, this ferryman doesn't need me anymore. I'll deliver you for free.
Move it, Slade.
You call this a prison?
You think it's wise to put me in here with all these lesser warriors? You might not have any prisoners left when you return.
Sir, the preparations are complete. Nightfall is ready. I will leave it for you to decide when it's time to come home.
Thanks, Alfred.
I always thought the person inside that suit...
Good to see you back here, Batman. I knew you wouldn't give up.
The rioters are holding a firefighter at Wayne Plaza. Time to get him back.
Shut up about it! should scream too if you thought you saw the bat.
Hey, go easy. Get carried away. I want this to land.
You're all sick in the head.
Sick, but happy. Batman, he's here!
I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Ugh!
something down there.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
My men. Are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. Even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me.
Why would you?
Why would anyone?
I don't know how to tell them.
I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. Guilty conscience. Thanks.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening.
Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Let there be light, Deacon. I can do that.
Cheap pyrotechnics do not scare me, child.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man.
Bat uses these to see at night. The dots didn't work, and his cure caused a fright.
Alfred, send the Batwing. I'm heading to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Very well, sir.
Militia, don't scare me. This is our city. We get to terrorize it. No one else.
Exoskeleton Batman? Solve my riddles and I'll let you see it again.
Yes. You'll get a very close look indeed. Very close.
This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
Protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.